two groups have clashed in the Pokhran area in Jaisalmer district in Rajasthan. The police resorted to lathi charge and internet was suspended in the area post the incident. I'm joined by my colleague Arvind Singh. Arvind, please take us through the details. Is this in any way, Rajasthan went to elections yesterday. Is this in any way related to the elections, or tell us more?
Look, this violence which took place in Lathi in Pokhran area of Jaisalmer district of Rajasthan yesterday, it was not related to the poll violence. It started with a road accident, but then two groups related to two different parties started stone pelting, and then police resorted to the baton charge. But tension prevails there in Pokhran assembly seat, particularly the Lathi area, because there were this election was a very communally charged election there in Pokhran, because the Congress candidate Saleh Mohammed is son of Sindhi Musliman religious leader Ghazi Fakir, while the Pratap Puri, the BJP candidate, is head of the Taratara Mutt there. So clearly there was an election polarization, but this particular incident started with a road accident which gone ugly when these two groups of the people clashed. But police and the forces were very quick to resort to the lathi charge and control the situation, but still tension prevails in Lathi in Pokhran district, or Pokhran area of Rajasthan in Jaisalmer district. And clearly the administration is not taking any chances, because IG Jodhpur Sanjeev Najri is at the spot and monitoring the situation there.
Right, Arvind, thank you so much for bringing us those details.